The library's purpose right now is to be pretty much the agent that levels the playing field for people in our community. We have become not just a place where you can check out material to read. We've become a place that supports literacy in all its forms. The library is here for everybody in whatever they need to tackle in order to live their best life. So it's cultural literacy, it's digital literacy, it's actual reading literacy, it's physical literacy. So we have support for all different kinds of literacy for everybody who comes here. Digital literacy, for example, is something that libraries have now taken on that's really important. So many people know pieces of how to operate all the technical equipment, but not all of it. So that's a pretty big mission, but it's really what a modern public library does these days. We have an all-digital library in the San Antonio area called Biblioteca, and initially they weren't going to have any print materials at all. But very quickly they decided that they needed to join the state's process for interlibrary loan, and now they heavily borrow from other libraries their print materials to supplement the digital materials that they have. But when people tell me that books are going to be going away, I just laugh because we have not seen that. And in fact, what we've seen is an increase in the number and the amount of books that people are checking out from us. The Real Mobile is our bookmobile, the reading through inspiration and outreach. We have a pretty big geographic area that we're trying to serve, and we have one main location and one small location. And what we were discovering is that two of the groups that need the library the most, or for whom the library can have the biggest impact on their lives, are also the two groups that have the most difficulty getting here, and that is children who are not driving yet and seniors. So the ability to drive in a city that does not have mass transit is critical to getting to the library. So the bookmobile has focused on serving those two populations through visits to the schools in the area as well as to senior centers. And their focus is on people who cannot get here into the library. Programs like the Zootopia, I think is the name of the group that brings animals in, that's a cultural literacy. So if you're not a family that can afford to drive down to San Antonio and pay the rates to go see animals, it's a way for you to experience animals, and it's at no charge. So if we know that they can get here to the library, they now have a hands-on experience and a multi-sensory experience with things that they may not get to experience in any other way. And so again, it's not just about reading, but it's about making this culturally educated and diverse person that who will grow up to be a better citizen of their community in the world because they've had an exposure to things outside of their smaller community. Well, our funding stream is really two main components. One is that we are a department of the city, so the city supports us through its revenue stream, which is a combination of sales tax and property tax and then fees and other charges. And so just like the police department and the fire department and the parks department, the city gives us our base budget. But it's the Friends of the Library who raise almost $80,000 a year through the sale of used donated materials to the library that enable us to do a lot of the programming that we do, which goes above and beyond. staffing the desks, that's always staff. And they are highly trained. They get training throughout their time here. We do training, we do meetings and training on a pretty regular basis. We're pretty customer focused. And so that comes naturally to some people, but if it doesn't, then we make sure that we give our staff the training for that. And so the volunteers are behind the scenes. It's critical to have a staff that is on your side. They're here to help you. They're here to listen to any question you have. No question's too small. And not only will they help you, but they're there with you. They're in the fight with you. The people who come in here know that we're on their side, and they love us because of that. And so as long as we continue that, we will always be important, and we'll always be around, books or no books.